Oh, to test myself. Any syrup monkey can make good pancakes taste good, but it takes a sap master to make these abominations edible. These are amazing. I'm so confused.
Still reeks in here.
Just do what I do in the outhouse. Put some syrup up your nose.
Wow.
Why is it so cold in here?
I opened a window or five. I can't cook unless I feel like I'm in an outhouse. Cold and drafty.
You're wearing my pajamas.
Found them in the basement. I assume they were complimentary.
Hammocks go outside. And why is there a giant bullfrog in the tub?
Chubbles?
You brought Chubbles? Oh, I haven't seen him in years.
Yep. We better check on him. All this screaming probably got him spooked. Oh, and hey, he put on some weight. Don't say anything.
Chubbles, you look great.
Is that hammock gonna be there every morning?
Is it gonna be cold and stinky in here every morning?
Well, it's only for a couple more days. We can handle it.
Guys, Ozzy loves it here. He wants to stay for the rest of the month. Isn't that awesome?
Oh, and just a heads up, he brought a huge bag of dung beetles to feed Chubbles, but they kind of got out.
Watch your toes. Speed limit change. Drop it to 20.
I saw it.
Good. See? Nothing to worry about. In fact, I think you'll find after a while, driving can be quite relaxing. Hey! The jerk just cut you off!
It's okay, it wasn't close.
Close enough to my baby!